स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर टॉपिक वन अ कंप्यूटर फ्रॉम विकास नवनीत. सो दिस इज द इमेज ऑफ द फर्स्ट चैप्टर अ कंप्यूटर. दिस इज अ स्मॉल चैप्टर, ओनली वन पेज इज देयर. सो लेट अस रीड द होल चैप्टर. अ कंप्यूटर इज एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मशीन. इट इज यूज्ड टू राइट, ड्रॉ, डू सम्स, प्ले गेम्स, लिसन टू म्यूजिक एंड वॉच कार्टून फिल्म्स एंड मूवीज. इट वर्क्स वेरी फास्ट. इट डज नॉट मेक मिस्टेक्स. इट मेक्स अवर वर्क वेरी ईजी. इट कैन रिमेंबर मैनी थिंग्स. अ कंप्यूटर इज मेड अप ऑफ मैनी डिफरेंट पार्ट्स. दे आर मॉनिटर, कीबोर्ड, माउस, सीपीयू, प्रिंटर, स्पीकर्स. सो इन द इमेज यू कैन सी अ कंप्यूटर एंड द डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द कंप्यूटर. इट इज ड्रॉन एंड लेबल्ड एज वेल. नाउ इन दिस चैप्टर यू कैन सी दैट हार्डली 3 to 7 लाइन्स आर इन्फॉर्मिंग अस अबाउट वॉट इज अ कंप्यूटर. बिलो यू कैन सी अ कंप्यूटर हैज मैनी डिफरेंट पार्ट्स. सो ओनली नेम्स आर गिवन. देर इज नो एक्सप्लेनेशन अबाउट द डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द कंप्यूटर. बट इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू अ शॉर्ट डिस्क्रिप्शन और इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर. सो लेट अस बिगिन. फर्स्ट लाइन इज वॉट इज ए कंप्यूटर. सो एज यू नो कंप्यूटर इज अ मशीन. इट वर्क्स ऑन इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. कंप्यूटर नीड्स पावर सप्लाई. That is why it is known as a machine. A computer is an electronic. Electronic means a machine that works on electricity. A computer is an electronic machine. It is used to write. What is it here? It is computer. It is used to write. Write means it is used to type. You cannot write on a computer or on a laptop using a pencil or a pen or a sketch pen or anything. It means a computer is used to type. It is used to write. To draw. Yes, you can draw many things on the computer. To do sums. Yes, if you are doing addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, you will get the answer very quickly. Even you can play games on the computer. Yes, you can play online games. Even you can play offline games which are inside the computer. You can listen to music. Yes, if there are speakers attached to the computer, then you can listen to music and watch cartoon films and many movies, English movie, Hindi movies or any regional movies, etc. It works very fast. Yes, computer is very fast in its work. Let us take an example. For example, if I am telling you to write certain lesson 5 times, it will take lot of time. You may take 1 or 2 days. But same thing, if you are typing on a computer, then what you have to do? You have to just copy and then paste it on a new page in MS Word. That you may know, you may have learned in your last class. Copy and pasting is done on MS Word. MS means Microsoft Office Word. So a computer works very fast. It does not make any mistakes. Yes, computer is very perfect in its work. Computer is very accurate. Give it any problem. Give any problem, the computer will give you the solution. It makes our work very easy and it can remember many things. Yes, if you are putting your childhood photos or if you are putting your PDFs, if you are putting any videos, it will remain in the computer for a longer period of time until you delete it. That is why it is said here that it can remember many things. It can store many things. It can store things for many, many, many years. If there are photos of your 1-year-old brother, now if your brother is in 10th standard, that means how many years has passed? More than 13 years, yes or no? So more than 13 years also a computer can store things unless you delete it. Unless you format your computer, a computer can store many things for many years. A computer is made up of many different parts and they are monitor, keyboard, mouse, CPU, printer, speaker. Now let us see each part in brief. This is a monitor. It looks like a LED TV. Its face is called screen. We can see letters, numbers, and pictures on the screen. A monitor is connected to the CPU by the wire. This is a keyboard. A keyboard has 108 keys. Some keys have letters A to Z. Some like have numbers 0 to 9. Some keys have symbols like comma, full stop, brace bracket, into inverted comma, etc. This is a mouse. A computer mouse has two buttons, left click and right click. We click those buttons to use the mouse or to move the mouse. This is a CPU. The full form of CPU is Central Processing Unit. The CPU is the brain of a computer. All calculations and other work we do on a computer is actually done by the CPU, Central Processing Unit. This is a printer. Printers are of two types, black and white printer and color printer. Teachers type the notes on the computer and print is taken out using a printer. These are speakers. We use speakers to listen to music, watch movies, cartoon films, and to chat on video calls. Now let us move on to this chapter's textual based questions. Exercise: answer the following questions. What is a computer? A computer is an electronic machine. Second question, name the different parts of a computer. The different parts of a computer are monitor, keyboard, mouse, CPU, printer and speakers. Third question, what are the features of a computer? Meaning of features, characteristics, qualities. So the answer is, the features of a computer are as follows. It works very fast. It does not make mistakes. It makes our work very easy. It can remember many things. Students, you can find these answers in the textbook image itself. Next question, what can we do with a computer? A computer is used to write, draw, do sums, play games, listen to music, watch cartoon films and movies. Only this much notes are there in lesson number 1, a computer.